ever saw. Alexis. Paladis. Paladis.
I recognize this place. Abraxius. A showcase for the worst the Ministerium has on offer. It was not long ago I executed the governor and his entire staff for heresy.
And yet the bloom has found the means to insinuate itself and fester. We must destroy its source below.
Commander.
praise the Golden Throne.
Ready to kill.
Certainly.
Awaiting directions. As you will.
Where to? On my way.
Unleash me!
Praise the Golden Throne. As you will. Targets near my location.
Give me a target.
Yes?
Unleash my horrors. Taking position, Commander.
Foul intruders. They will not prevail.
The
Vindicator has come for you.
Next. Moving.
Ready to kill on your command. En route.
You cannot hide!
Taking a new form.
Thank you. Vindicare at your disposal. Targeting.
Where to?
I am ready. Agreed.
I am an instrument of vengeance.
Yes? Die!
Yes? Target ready for dissection.
Ready to kill on your command. The Emperor's justice!
Face me!
Judged and found wanting. The purest venom. As you will.
At your disposal.
Waiting for your orders.
Psychers. The Eye of Vengeance! Face me!
As you wish. My blade is ready. As you will.
Unleash me, blade! Die! Who next?
Quickly.
Commander. Ready.
Readying for the kill.
More targets arriving.
Give me a target.
Temple Calatus, at your service. Weapon is rearmed.
Weapons ready. On the hunt.
Daemonhunters! Securing position!
Taking a kill position.
Securing position! Noble protects!
My sights. Locked on. Ammunition depleted.
Waiting for your orders.
What next?
Commander, quickly.
Unleashing my eye.
Restore the wounds!
Fade Calexis! Feel the sting of my eye!
Unleash me!
Of course. No reprieve!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Temple Calatus, at your service.
Hurry!
Where to?
On my way.
Ready to kill on your command. En route. Enemies. I can disrupt their operations.
I am the bane of psychos.
Listening. Acquiring firing position.
Two. Understood.
Calexis.
Commander.
Huh? My blade is ready.
As you will.
I am an instrument of vengeance.
We are discovered!
Vulnerability analysis complete. Terminated.
Ready to kill on your command. Targets near my location. No escape! Another devil down.
I am the bane of psychers. Moving. Dread me!
Eliminated. Return to the edict for decontamination. sharp rises in your heart rate and other physiological mark, fully unaugmented. This typically indicates either severe emotional distress or psychic.
Yes, yes, it has been challenging, Dominus, but hardly a measure of my limits.
Commander, the Inquisitor has completed her task.
Indeed, and it has proved fruitful beyond my hopes. As I theorized, the seeds all emit a common signal from the same destination.
Conclusion.
Don't you see? Such power echoes in the winds of the warp, whispering of a birthplace, the source of their power. I believe the answer to every question will be found there.
Inquisitor, you listen to voices in the Sea of Souls?
You object to my methods, Knight?
You are only human. You walk a dangerous path.
I am a sanctioned Inquisitor of the Ordo Malleus.
This petty dueling is unproductive. Inquisitor, you have located this site?
Have I not said it? The seed's energy points here, to the heart of an Eldari craft world. The craft world Usaria. In the warp's tides, I saw visions of it overrun. The inhabitants slaughtered by the plague god's servants. Now, its wraithbone ruins act like a protective cocoon, shielding the bloom's foul energies from detection.
Such a blasphemous sight will not be unguarded.
Existing archives suggest this craft world is dormant. A swift strike could yield valuable data.
Your tech priest is, as always, on point, Commander. When the time comes, and I urge you to make it soon, I will accompany your knights through the ruins of the craft world and extract the truth with my own hands.
Their faith ever remains their aegis, Commander. Passing through a warp storm has a high chance of causing adverse events for the Edict. Warp storms also interfere with missions that occur within their boundaries. approaches, Commander. Our day of meditation.
What are you on about, Ektar?
Stoic contemplation fortifies the soul, Inquisitor. This is a tradition upheld by our previous commander,
Am I hearing you exactly right? Are you proposing to take the day off?
A feast? Well, you are the commander. I shall heed you.
Is that a tinge of regret I sense, Purifier?
I despise waste, Inquisitor. The baleful edict has been operating under your direction for months. And yet this mild infestation of yours persists. I expected concrete results, not more reams of speculative guesswork.
To unravel the workings of chaos is no simple task, Grandmaster. This plague cannot be fought with steel alone.
That may be. Now, to the business at hand. I have only been able to give a cursory scan of your latest account. Commander, I would have a frank assessment on your collective progress in the field.
Yes, the edict is a year out of our campaign against the Cadian Blood Cult, and we have yet to reach a dry dock for repairs. If a fresh relief vessel could be sent in our stead, I'm sure this whole endeavor could be resolved more concisely.
I'd heard your venerable tech priest had a reputation for achieving miraculous field repairs. Is that honor unearned?
The Dominus's capabilities are not in question.
Watch yourself, Ektar. Your words may carry weight in your brotherhood, but they cannot summon spare cruisers into my armory. At best, I can send you some servitors. But I will not accept any more excuses. I want results.
I'm starting to think he hasn't actually read my reports.
Grandmasters are used to giving orders and having them obeyed. If you could try to restrain yourself from debating every last point upon which you differ, you might more readily earn his respect.
I suppose it was optimistic of me to expect that by dealing with the Adeptus Astartes, I could be free of the sort of loathsome bureaucratic pandering necessary in the rest of the Imperium.
The Grey Knights have a saying. We serve the cause of humanity, but expect nothing from it.
I've already readjusted my expectations.
Thank you.
What do we know of this place, Tech Priest?
Archival data of these coordinates is indecipherable. However, the report from the Augurium is clear. The bloom seeds are below. Our mission is clear.
I see. Anyone! Just wait!
Targets marked for elimination. Taking aim. Another cur goes down. Ammunition depleted. I am an instrument of vengeance.
Of course.
another one falls.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Praise the Golden Throne.
Unleash me!
Commander, in accordance with doctrine.
Yes!
Give me a target.
Waiting for your orders.
What do you want? Yes.
Discovered!
Just wait!
Cower before your judgment!
Awaiting directions. Weapon empty.
Yes, Commander.
Trust your men to preserve some samples from our cavalry. Do return them to the edict at once.
A just end. To rearm.
Whoa!
Reloading my weapon. No pain! I am the bane of psychers. On my way.
Weapons ready. Prepared to fire.
Ready to kill. Die! Bleed!
Get up! Get up!
Unleash my horrors. The Eye of Vengeance! By my hand.
Eat this!
Enemy in assault.
Coordinates locked. Initiating sequence.